I'm really excited for my family to come all the way up from Virginia to see me, and I'm probably most excited to go out into the real world and use the skills that Syracuse has given me.